Got to say something. Lightweight, step it aside when we come in. Feel it in your chest, the syllables get pumping. People on the street get panic and start running. Words on loose leaf sheet, complete coming. I jump on my mind, I summon the rhyme I'm dumping. Healing the blind, I promise to let the sun in. Sick of the dark ways, we march to the drumming. Jump when they tell us that they want to see jumping. Fuck that, I want to see some fist pumping. Risk something, take back what's yours. Say something that you know they might attack you for. Cause I'm sick of being treated like I had before. Like a stupid standing for what I'm standing for. Like this war's really just a different brand of war. Like it doesn't cater to rich and abandoned poor. Like they understand you in the back of the jet when you can't put gas in your tank. These fuckers are laughing the way to the bank and cashing a check, asking you to have compassion and have some respect for a leader so nervous in an obvious way, stuttering and mumbling for nightly news to replay, and the rest of the world watching at the end of the day in their living room laughing like, what did he say? Gets tense, I know what might happen. World's cold, the bold men take action. Have to react to get blown into fractions. 10 years old, it's something to see. Another kid my age, drugged under a Jeep. Taken a bound and found later under a tree. I wonder if he thought the next one could be me. Do you see the soldiers that are out today to brush the dust with bulletproof vests away? It's ironic, at times like this you pray, but a bomb blew the mosque up yesterday. There's bombs on the buses, bikes, roads, inside your market, your shops, your clothes. My dad has got a lot of fear, I know, but enough pride inside not to let that show. My brother had a book he would hold with pride, a little red cover with a broken spine on the back. He hand wrote a quote inside: when the rich wage war, it's the poor who die. Meanwhile, the leader just talks away, stuttering and mumbling for nightly news to replay. The rest of the world watching at the end of the day, both scared and angry like, what did he say?
Swallow you.